SGDwins.com is our website. What's up, everybody? It's Sports Gambling Daily. Go check out that website. It's where you can find our premium private group. But guys, we're going to be talking about the Charlotte Hornets on the road. That's right. Buzz City is on the road, taking on the Dallas Mavericks without Kristaps Porzingis. Man, Dallas laying 12 at home. I mean, jeez. That's a lot of points for Luka to cover.
It is a lot of points. And I mean, I'm sure that it's certainly possible that they do cover it. I mean, I don't know if that's just a lot of Luka love or if that's just complete disrespect to Charlotte or maybe a combo of both.
Probably both.
I mean, you know, Charlotte, they're okay. They come every night. They play pretty tough. They win or they don't, the effort's always there. Devontae Graham, you know, Terry Rozier, you got PJ Washington's playing a lot better. Mm-hmm. My man Cody Zeller comes in and, you know, gives a little bit, but I don't know. I mean, I could see if Dallas is hitting their shot and Luka's going off, they probably blow them out. But I could certainly make a case for like a backdoor situation. Like I think Dallas wins the game, but I mean, I can see Charlotte hanging in there, man.
Yeah, especially in game. If you another in game play, if you get the Charlotte at like, you know, 18, 19 points,
yes.
I mean, you got to take it because Dallas, just like the Lakers, you know, watching them earlier, they let them back in fourth quarter. So Dallas will, you know, kind of, you know, take it down a notch. So I like Charlotte in game only. Pre-game, I'm going to have to probably roll with Dallas. It is a little steep there, minus 12. But like you said, Philly, I mean, is it just all Luka? I mean, is he just getting too much love now? I mean, hey, a year ago, we weren't even talking about him. So I don't know, man. I mean, I don't know. What do you think, Jerk?
The one thing I noticed is Charlotte struggles versus good teams where they actually – they play the teams they should play well – pretty well, you know, like they compete versus the Wizards and the Cleveland Cavaliers and that brand. But man, the Mavericks are a different type of basketball, but 12 points is a lot of points, but especially a Charlotte team that can hit those three pointers and, you know, they can do a couple things on offense. So, the one problem is I just don't think that they're going to be able to handle Luka defensively. I do like Dallas to win the game. Mm-hmm. I think it's going to be close on the spread. So, it's definitely an in-game spot, in my opinion, because 12 is a lot of points to lay. But if there's a team that can cover it, it's the Dallas Mavericks.
Yeah, and just to add that really quick, Jerry, I'm looking at the total. This might not be right, but it's 216. So that also tells you that it's a lot. It's a big spread to lay with the a low total. So that always leads me to lead to the underdog a little bit, you know, because you know, they're not expecting points. So
yeah,
Charlotte might get a little backdoor cover, but we'll see. You know,
I agree. And if you guys are, you know, interested in checking out content going forward and figuring how the fuck I do it and how the fuck we do it, then give us a thumbs up, subscribe, and yeah, we'll show you how we do it because we do it.
How do we do it?
Yeah, guys, we want to know how you guys do it. Let me know down in the comments down below if you like the Hornets or you like the Mavericks minus or plus the 12.
Yeah, and we'll see you guys in the next video. We got the Spurs versus the Milwaukee Bucks.
Thanks for watching.
That's how the fuck we do it.
That's how we do it, baby.